This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Good morning, Beaufort. I'm Akeem.
And I'm Michaela. Today is Monday, May 1st.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News. AP testing begins today and will run through the next 2 weeks. Testing will begin no later than 8:45 and will take place in B-Pod. Please be very quiet when entering this area so students will not be disturbed. The B-Pod bathroom will have limited access due to testing. The stairs in B-Pod will also be closed, so students will need to find an alternate route to the classrooms on the second floor. The bells will be turned off until testing is complete.
Attention all students. Summer school will be offered from June 8th until June 29th. Classes start at 8:45 and will run through 3:45. You may catch the bus for free transportation. Breakfast and lunch will be provided each day. If you are interested, check with your guidance counselor to see if you qualify. You may also see Ms. Mitchell in room 2210 or Mr. Pagani for any other information. Initial credit courses will only be offered to seniors. Beaufort High has enlisted a great summer school staff, and we are excited to help you complete your academic goals.
The College and Career Decision Day for seniors will begin Monday, May 15th. All seniors are asked to complete the Decision Day Google form by using the QR code on the screen. Beginning Wednesday, May 3rd, seniors are asked to visit Mr. Schwerin in room 7128. For a picture in your college and career gear. Pictures will be used in a special presentation on May 15th. All pictures need to be taken before May 10th. See Mr. Schwerin for more information.
The Claflin University Admissions Officer will be on campus Wednesday, May 10th during the lunch block. The representative will share information on admissions criteria, FAFSA, and scholarships. For additional information, see Dr. Moss Pickney in room 4156.
On May 9th, the South Carolina Work Representative will visit campus during all lunches to share information to seniors interested in entering the world of work after graduation. The representative will have information on the Workforce Innovation and Opportunity Act and training programs in areas like welding, HVAC, CDL, EMT, and culinary, to name a few.
Cupcake Wars is back. Students from Foods 1 are competing for who did it best with the Summer Days theme. Select teachers are the taste testers again this year. Along with their scores, we are asking you, the students, and staff to choose the best of the bunch. 16 entries in total. Use the QR code on the screen to vote. Voting ends Tuesday, May 4th, and the winners will be announced the next day. The best tasting and best display winners will receive gift cards from Cook on Bay. Mrs. Eminem would like to thank all who participated in the 16th Cupcake War at Beaufort High. Next up, students in Foods will cook like a network star and showcase their individual cooking talents.
The BHS Robotics Team Hyper Resolution finished day 2 of qualification with a 6-4 overall record and ranked number 22 out of 81 teams in their division. They were able to move into Alliance captain spot with the 15th seed for the division playoffs. This is only the third time a school from South Carolina has advanced out of the divisional qualifying round into the knockout stages. No team from Beaufort County has ever progressed that far in this event. Unfortunately, the team lost their first round matchup to the number 2 seed, Alliance, in a close match to end their world championship. Congratulations to Nathan Tran, Zachary Glover, and Garrett Seckinger, and advisor Mike Rentz.
The junior class is hosting a Chipotle fundraiser on May 3rd from 4 to 8 p.m. 33% of all sales will be donated to the cause. Order online for pickup using the code on the screen or show the flyer in the restaurant. See the flyer on the screen for complete details.
Boys soccer will host a first-round playoff game against Swansea at 6. Cheer tryouts will take place May 8th through the 11th in the gym from 4 to 6. All prospective cheerleaders should come in comfortable clothes and tennis shoes and be ready to work. Final tryouts will be Thursday, May 11th, starting at 4. See Coach Savarese for more information. Attention girls interested in playing volleyball next year. There will be an organizational meeting on Monday, May 8th from 4:30 to 6:30 in the gym. Come dressed to play volleyball and meet the new coach. Remember, you can find all schedules, scores, and highlights at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
That's from One The News.
Thanks for watching. Remember, be responsible, be respectful,
be safe, and be your best.